Welcome! Today, learn how to align the mirror of your Unistellar EVSCOPE 2 and EQUINOX 2 for perfectly round and sharp stars. Let's start with collimation. This step is only needed if your stars appear elongated. In the catalog, select a bright star. Choose one that's low in the sky for easier access to the back of the telescope. At the back of the telescope, turn the focus wheel fully clockwise. A black cross will appear. In Edit, turn off automatic mode and adjust the brightness to make the cross clear. In Move, switch the joystick to slow mode. The goal is to center the cross by balancing the light. Use Tool 1 to adjust the two screws at the back of the telescope. If the cross is too low, turn the top screw clockwise. The star will move up. Use the joystick to recenter it. Repeat until the cross is centered. If the cross is too high, turn the screw counterclockwise. The tips, turn the screw slowly and use the joystick to keep the star in view. For lateral adjustments, if the cross is too far left, turn the second screw to the left. Use the joystick to recenter the star. If it's too far right, turn the screw to the right. Collimation is done. In Edit, reactivate automatic mode and reset the focus wheel to its original position. Now, learn how to adjust the focus for sharp stars. This is done after collimation or if stars look blurry. Meticulous users focus every night and collimate monthly. If you just finished collimation, stay on the same star. Otherwise, point to a bright star. Take the dust cap and rotate it to access the Botinov mask. Place it at the front of the telescope. A diffraction pattern in the shape of an X will appear. In Edit, adjust the brightness to see the X and its center clearly. Turn the focus wheel at the back of the telescope until the central line crosses the X perfectly. Here's an example of bad focus compared to good focus. In Edit, reactivate automatic mode and remove the Botinov mask. You're now ready to observe sharp, beautiful stars.